virtually anybody who is crossing genres, who is mixing elements from different genres, and not just in fiction. When you look at somebody like Joss Whedon doing Buffy the Vampire Slayer and mixing genres back and forth, whether he knows it or not, he's a grandchild of Tanith Lee, because she did that so incessantly, so compulsively, so beautifully.